then. Let's see how we can get on in another ready go. Congressional back nine. Contact the flag on. Don't like that. If the flag stick got in the water, I'd have been just a smidge upset. That's a good way to start anyway. What are we on? Tournament 12. Okay. Now, I've had advice from a few of my friends because I pretty much, if you look at my score history, I've stopped playing for 2 months, pretty much. I think I've played 10, 20, or maybe ranked rounds, something like that, apart from the last couple of days, because my irons from slight misses were going all over the place, and my putts were going all over the place, straight over the hole sometimes. And it was suggested to me too that maybe it's because I'm not playing enough that that's why that's happening. Sure, but well, nothing to lose then. Start playing more. Oop. Let's see if they improve, and they are slowly but surely improving, actually, I have to say. This is one of those that sometimes just doesn't even reach the green, and other times that's going to end up nice. Ding would have ended up nicer. There you go, can't do everything. Yeah, I'd just like to get a nice round with 9 birdies, or just a nice consistent round. I recorded a Kia 28 ready go where it would have been 9 birdies in a row, but for one putt stopping 2 inches short. I'm going to upload that shortly. It's not a talk through though, it's just a video with the sound of the clubs and all the rest of it. Now this whole play's funny. Playing normal, this would go 2 yards long. So I must pretty much add 2 yards then. Turn a bit actually. Oh, I'd love it if I had putts like that all day. Straight, and then it's fluctuating very slightly to the left by the looks of it. Let's see. Come on, left, come left. Hit the ball, man. It wasn't a particularly difficult putt. I just didn't give it enough gas. Tournament 12. 7.6, hit it 7 feet. Should have comfortably made it. Eight point six, 8.6, 8.6. even with the extra inch up, if it was 8.6, 6.88, still needed 7, so even with the inch, extra inch up added, it should have still reached. 8.64. I didn't want to click that late, I don't think. It's just that putt that fibs. I think it might be. It's actually straight. It doesn't look straight there, does it? It doesn't look straight there either. The spin location a lot. And then left, and it just rolls right the way around. Short left. So hopefully I get a nice yardage and I can actually attack it. That's 75-183. That's as much as a part in a moment. Take a chance here, so this might end up just not reaching at all. It drew. Fly. Oh. Very, very lucky. But you can see how it basically just trickled round to the right. Basically just got that onto the green, and then allowed the release to do the rest. Good job I actually didn't ding it, actually, because I would have been further left. I always get nervous with this shot with the 3-wood, so I'm going to just rather... Oh boy, makes no difference now. That is get down. And get down quickly. That's okay. Helicopters and all sorts going on here. Getting old. Well, maybe the buddies of mine were right. Maybe just keep playing more, and everything slowly starts feeling like it's starting to come back together. Which is a nice feeling. I've been through hell and back for the last couple of months. Get down. Well, let's try something a little bit different now. That's one way right, a tee whiz. That's the kind of thing I was talking about, but this thing's just going like miles of flying away. For certain other players, it pretty much doesn't do that. That said, it's just a very makeable, very makeable chip. Ding would have been better. What a shame. I played that with full topspin, the 9-9, would usually lands 139 neutral at 142, and I preferred that to the idea of choking down the 8-iron, which is erratic at the best of times, so having to choke it down to 142, 143 would have been, anything could have happened. I think if I had to ding that 9-9 it might have actually been okay, but missing it so far late. That's going to be wet, isn't it? Fly. Interesting. I don't like the look of this. It's showing me all sorts. I mean, this is quite a decent break that way. I've got pretty much the exact opposite from usually used to be able to trust this view. She's telling me to put it on the other side of the hole. Which just doesn't look right. I have to be perfectly honest. I don't know. I guess we'll just hit it and find out, right? Ah, I was right. Okay, cool. So it's going to be 728, I think. I'd say there's just really one. That was my mistake. That wasn't a difficult putt. I should have made that. So a 27 would have been cool, but 28 is actually okay. I'm not totally unhappy with that, considering what it's been like. Yeah. Well, there you go. We'll be uploading some more probably in the next couple of days. Ciao.